It's Tuesday morning. This is The City by Patrick Wolf from his latest album Lupercalia. And Patrick Wolf will be performing live today, at the Hollywood Cemetery. And of course, I'm going there to see him. It's going to be weird, I guess, because I have never seen a concert at a cemetery. I went there some months ago to see an exhibition to present the latest album by Explosions in the Sky, but I'm curious about tonight. Patrick Wolf, he can sing, he can dance, he can perform, he can play almost every musical instrument, and I'm a bit envious of his abilities. And I don't know, I mean, what happens when you see someone that is so good at doing things that you would like to do? How do you react? For me, it's just envy, I guess. I mean, I would like to be that person, and I try hard to be that. But I know that some friends of mine, on the other hand, when they meet someone that is exactly how they would like to be, their reaction is that they would like to have that person in a real or in a figurative sense, you know, become friend or stay close to that person. So I guess, you know, there are these two types of behaviors and of reactions. I don't know, what is your take on this? How do you behave when you met? How did you behave when you met, you know, one person that was the person that you wanted to be? Did you feel envy? Did you feel joy? Did you feel you wanted to be that person, to have that person? Tell me, I'm curious. So I'm going to leave you with some more music by Patrick Wolf. This is Time of My Life from his latest album, Lupercalia. Yet again I say, hold on, won't be long until I go through the struggle. Time to wake up, find my soul. Be without you, be without you, be without you, be without you. Whole and broken as we do.